Obviously, when people are so sure that everything is all about themselves, and that a creator maintains a personal, ongoing, and above all friendly interest in their doings, it will take more than a bit of radical cosmology to shake them. Solipsism survived the discovery that the Earth was not the center of the solar system. It survived the discovery that the Sun was not the center of the universe. It will blindly survive the discovery that the universe is not the center of anything.